Guys, it's your favorite fat man on three wheels. We are out here tonight at Lafino's in Beaver Creek. Beaver Creek Friday night cruising. We're going to be getting around. We're going to get some pictures of cars. Let's go. We'll be right back. All right, guys, this has been a really good time out here. We were talking to Keith for a while. Aaron stopped by. As you can see, we got plenty and plenty and plenty of cars that showed up tonight. I'm really happy, but heat's starting to get to me, and I don't want to get like I was last weekend. That was just a rough way to go. But if anybody wants any of the, I want to thank, first of all, everybody that made donations to the Gopher Gas Fund this evening. I greatly appreciate it, and I hope you enjoy your bandanas and stuff. Thank you so much. I wish I could do more for you all, but it's what I've got. But we're going to get back. We're going to get on the road. If anybody wants any and stuff like that, let me know. BT57GoForRider@gmail.com. We'll get you some sent out. Just make sure you give me a good address to send it to. And we just got notified that several got canceled for this weekend, so we may only be able to have one this weekend tomorrow. All the other ones were canceled, and I don't know of any on the Sunday. So we'll keep hunting, we'll keep looking, and we'll see what happens at the last minute, because that seems to be the rule of thumb now. Wait, and oh, let's do this now. So, but it's good. If I can get there, I will. I'm on the road. See ya.
Sometimes crazy is the best way to go.
Oh my gosh, it's like seeing Bigfoot, a unicorn, and the Loch Ness Monster all at once.
How everybody doing? It's at the cruising, and it's a beautiful hot day, so yeah, a lot of nice cars.
I'm sweating.
Right there. It's an itty bitty puppy dog. Itty bitty puppy dog. Itty bitty.
That's like a motorcycle.
Let's go. Oh my God. Go.
Get over here.
Bill, how you doing?
I'm doing good, guys. Yeah. Hell yeah, man.